So hello friends and welcome back to Bitfumes. In this episode, we are going to see how we can get started with the forge. And with that, I am your host Sarthak. This is the channel where I talk about Laravel and the cool thing about Laravel. So if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and like Bitfumes on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. So I am on the forge.laravel.com and here I'll just click on this start trial button. So Forge give you 5-day trial. Just try it and I'm sure you are going to love it and you will buy its subscription. Okay, so start trial. I will go here and you can see the pricing are not too high, it's not too low, and you can start with $12 per month. But if you want yearly basis, then it will be $120 per year. And you know, I bet you this price is worth to pay because you will get lots and lots of things. I think if you have watched my first video why you want to use Forge, and then you I think are convinced to use Forge because Forge give you lots and lots of things. So let's now register. Now give the name first. So Sarthak, email is bitfumeswebnologies@gmail.com and password I'm not going to tell you. Okay, so we just have to click register and I want hobby one, because if I register my card details then it will automatically charge me for this. So I'm not going to fill up these things and click on register. And what it says, there was some problem, could not find payment information. Okay, so now if you occur this kind of problem, you just have to click here, just joining a circle. I'm not going to pay you, I just want to join the circle, see if it is correct or not. So that's the simple thing. So now again click on this register button. And now we can see we are successfully registered here. And what we have to do, let's just go to this my account part here. And then you can see we have this growth and hobby and the subscription part. And then you have this SSH key part where you will give the SSH key. And then you can access your server from your PC or Mac only. No one else can SSH into your server from their computer. Okay, then comes a simple and very important thing called source control. Okay, so here comes three options: the GitHub, GitLab and Bitbucket. So I'm going to connect to GitHub. So let's click on connect to GitHub. So click here and it will take you to GitHub website and you just have to log in there and then you have to authorize it. Okay, then when you authorize, then Forge can grab your repository from GitHub after your permission, obviously. Okay, so we have successfully connected this GitHub. Then authentication API, we don't have to care about all these things for now. And then here comes the second thing, my circle. If you want to work in a team, then you have to buy a pro version of the Forge. In that case, you can give multiple dashboards of Forge to your teammates. Okay, so we have registered on Forge successfully and connected our source control. And then in the next episode, we are going to create a server on DigitalOcean. And obviously we have to create an ID on DigitalOcean also. If you have any doubt, feel free to message me and comment me. And don't forget to subscribe, like Bitfumes on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We will meet in the next episode. Till then, goodbye.